Yeah, now we're teaming up on you. What are you gonna do? I think I'll level up. Yep. Man, those guys are good experience. Alright, Yavin here. And he is not. He is not. Okay. Alright, let's go talk to the Order. Well, let's go talk to Siegfried anyway. I need to see if I can get some of his virgin tears. But then I seriously think we should talk to Vimes first before we make him take a potion that'll make him lose his superpowers. Because that's pretty much how he's gonna see it. Why are you trying to force me to take a potion so I'll lose my superpowers? I'm trying to combat crime. I am darkness. I am the night. I'm Gabe Newell. Never said it had to be a virgin. To Kulkstein's laboratory. So why does he get a portal directly to and fro the secret ruins in the friggin' swampland? Alright, I guess we're gonna go. And why does he get a secret portal? I mean, Triss gets a portal, he gets a portal, and then some ruins in the sewer get a portal? Like, it's weird places to put portals is all I'm saying. Alright, let's go talk to Siegfried.
Humans are strange.
Humans are strange. Not that much different from elves. Dandelion sure isn't a virgin. Zoltan, I don't think, is a virgin. Where would you find a virgin? Like, the only person I can think of is Siegfried. Unless you want to just go randomly ask around town and get your shit slapped by half the women in the city.
What's this?
Geralt?
How's your life?
Fine.
Everything.
I'm to receive them.
Nice.
You'd
know.
I understand. Yes?
Have you taken a vow of celibacy?
Have you taken...
Yes?
I need a virgin's tear to cure someone of lycanthropy.
A noble cause.
Thank.
Okay, now I can take the push.
What's this?
Alright, let's go talk to Carmen, but again, Vimes didn't say anything, though, so I guess maybe we should just... Alright, let's save here. I don't want to force Vimes to lose his... I can't be.
Yeah.
Here.
How will I re-
Don't tell anyone I did this for free.
I'll give this potion.
A virgin's tear. Alright, so can you help me against Salamandra?
How's
your
fine? You
know.
I am. Yes?
I have a proposal.
How?
I have powerful friends.
Is this so-
Siegfried, you trust.
Okay.
The new Narracourt.
I'll be there.
Wait for.
I should tell Triss about the secret meeting. Alright. Things are coming to a head. I wonder if the game's actually almost over. I mean, we've severed their connections, we've sorted out most of the shit here. This game doesn't seem like it's coming to an end. Our Witcher, hide your women! Alright, Vincent, I'm gonna see if I can talk to you on the way there, see if you actually want to become a... Nah, you don't care.
Holy lo!
Come on. Loading screens in this game aren't that bad. They're still starting to annoy me here. I want to see if this noble huntsman. Noble huntsman? The royal huntsman. I want to see if he has any extra quests for me. I don't think he will. But...
Great.
What?
A huge wolf has appeared.
Wyvern.
Low.
Tell me more.
Ass.
Fair. Well, that's it. Why does he keep saying a huge wyvern has appeared in the bottom? No, it didn't. I killed it and gave you its head. So it's dead.
Know your place, Witcher.
Know know your place, Witcher.
Toss pot.
No need to rush.
Out of the pan into the oven. Hey, I'm trying to get in here. Alright, Levardin, I got the order to come join us in our quest to destroy Salamandra. Wait. What? Who am I telling about the secret meeting? Tiss? Triss. Damn it. Why wouldn't I have to tell Levardin? Surely he has to know more than Triss.
Hell with him.
At least her house is right down the street, but still, why would I have to tell her?
Know your place, Richard.
There we go. Can't believe I had to chug one of those health potions. Oh well, I still got three. Can't see me using any more than that in the near future. Hurry. She healed me. Oh, is she downstairs? Yeah, there she is. Casting her healing magic all over the place.
Listen.
Great. In time.
Agreed.
Geralt, you should know we've angered some powerful.
What do you mean?
Tend to any unfinished business in Vizima and prepare.
Oh. Wow. Wait. Is this actually near the end of the game? But I still don't have any of my gold talents yet. Like, I haven't leveled up all the way. Maybe they're kicking us out of Vizima next. I don't know. Shit. Okay, let's go rest and see if it'll see what happens with that werewolf thing. I don't think there's anything else we need to do in Vizima for now. There's that teeth guy, but I could try and go kill that alp in the sewers again. Maybe give that teeth to him. Maybe he'll be okay with that. I don't know. Oh yeah, I should probably go sell some of these while I'm here. Maybe talk to the dentist, see if he's got anything.
How? Take
until you get a cracked tooth.
What?
I got goodies. Oh man, the good stuff. Alright. Good times. Let's go back to the sewer, see if we can kill that alp and get alp teeth from it. I think we can. Give that to the teeth person. I think it'll give me like 100 orns or something. I don't know. And you want to go to the sewers? Elven ruin in the sewers. Experience for that, my goodness. That was a chump fight, too. Not giving me anything? Okay, never mind then. I thought we were gonna be cool about this. Mistaken. Rest here. Oh, wow, right, I leveled up. Forgot. Good thing I rested. Fast steel. Oh, forget that. Why does this... Oh, that's strength 4. I was about to say, yeah, I didn't put any points into 4. Because I don't care about it. Damage. And then... Okay. Let us rest until the morning. Go talk to Carmen, see if that potion did jack shit. Oh, hey, you're back. No, let me get up first. Experience again. It seems too much. Seems too much for too little. Alright, what the hell about here? I just don't understand why there's a teleport down here. Kalkstein's laboratory, that's the closest. Oh, my arms! Needing that stretching. Curious, I've always. Like, when it comes to this sort of werewolf business, I mean, werewolves and vampires have been so fucked up in the last couple years, they've either been just silly or bastardized by teenagers who want to have sexes with the vampires and werewolves. And that irks me. That really does. We need to throw back to the more classic vampires and werewolves. Get shit back on track here. Damn kids ruining my fantasy fables. Your new age music and your new age lessons. Don't understand you kids. Damn, I just realized how many fucking rats there are down here. There are lots. Potion War?
Oh, Master Witcher.
We'll find enough.
Yes?
I've heard.
But we make love.
Love mean.
I know Vincent doesn't love me.
Carmen.
I know I turn tricks. But for him, I'd agreed to be.
Listen.
He's unsure.
He needs to set his...
Witcher, please...
I must try the last method. True love. Now, did you hear me said to lave, which is cheating in Latin. So clearly, someone cheated him at dice, and that's why he's a werewolf. Oh, I love that movie. You guys ever seen The Princess Bride? That has got to be a classic, classic fantasy, just feel-good movie. Oh, Wesley. Man, I watch some really old-ass movies. I don't know, it's just there's never been anything good coming out lately. I've been sitting here watching fucking Ben-Hur while people out there are watching... What is that? Lincoln Vampire Slayer or something like that? Oh, God, the crap that's out there. Carmen,
Carmen, Witcher detective turns Witcher therapist.
In brief,
what's your beef?
I can lift the curse.
Witcher,
will you give up your
strength I use against you?
Strength that will one day consume you.
I'll think of it.
Love can move my.
It must be.
God, okay, I'll go back to Carmen and see if anything has changed. Getting ridiculous here. Why am I moving slow as hell? Come on, get that walk on. Gotta be a way to sprint in these kind of games. Something that makes me feel like I'm actually moving faster. I mean, this is ridiculous. I take out my sword, I book it, but I can't take out my sword. I'm in the city, because apparently that'll scare all the, you know, nice people away. Alright, you guys should be able to actually...
Can I have a-
As you-
Yeah, that's bad. Alright, do you have any actual runes for me? No, you got this excellent leather jacket that I'm not gonna buy. I'm selling you the illegal swords. That axe is worth more than the sword. Crazy. Bear fat. Blue meteorites. Duh, nothing here I want.
Will you Siegfried?
Seriously, like I should be able to. I should be able to use this. But it needs to have 3 magic runes, I guess? I don't know. I've only found 1, I can't believe that. My steel sword is buff as hell, but my other sword.
Only my man is important now.
Oh, for God's sake, we really have to do this, fine. Yeah, we're just gonna keep doing this. Days and days are passing. What, Siegfried going there like every midnight till I show up? I find that kind of funny.
Oh, Witcher, I don't know how to thank you.
Fine.
He said if I cared so much.
Sometimes the simple.
But that's not all. I haven't found him.
That's good to hear.
Vincent was freed from the lycanthropy curse. Huzzah! Witcher turn therapist. Well, I guess if he wanted to see his superpowers gone, he gave it up for love. Oh, I'm touched. Love can move mountains, but only if it's true. True love. Oh, this game. Make me run around, do it. Like I said, if there was really a world in which experience points and leveling up existed, people would be doing so much shit just to help out. I love it. I also love the shadow effects on that damn wolf head in the top corner there. Look at this.
Enough pay for this.
Yeah, how much would you have to get paid to stand on a door for like 16 hours a day? And then you get an hour break and then you sleep. Alright, let's go talk
here?
To Tiss. Tell her we're ready for that meeting. The meet and greet. I haven't had to use potions in a long while. I probably will now.
If
there's a huge brawl like that, I'll try. Maybe I'll pop a blizzard or something. I hate blizzard though. I mean, I love that it increases my dodge, but why the fuck does it turn everything into bullet time? That's not necessary. Triss. Why do you sleep on top of your sheets,
Girl.
By the way? Probably just because it's too hard to animate otherwise.
Listen, I'm ready.
I'll inform the
How do you know?
I'm a sorceress, remember? And you think so loud, I can't help re-
I should go to the new Narrakut Inn. Love it. So I wonder if we're actually done in Vizima here. Are they gonna shove us into a new area? How big is this
know
game?
Know your place, Witcher.
Are you ill?
Good deal.
Alright. Neutrality! In we go. Hey, Vincent!
You're in danger.
Ah, fuck, what?
Why?
The militia learned of your meetings. Salamandra has spies in the army. You must flee.
No, I won't. I must speak to the others.
The salamanders will be here soon.
Then I'll face them. You run.
You must think poorly of me if you believe I'd let you face them alone. I
don't get yourself killed.
We'll understand.
City guards!
You're not the only ones with informer.
Vincent, siding with the Witcher was foolish. You don't stand a chance.
We'll see.
Oh, fuck, why did I.
Nobody messes with Salamandra! Nobody!
Whoa! I caught all of them!
Tough cop. Whore from the slums. True love. Love that overcomes a powerful curse.
Ah, I feel so good.
Fairy tale. In a world dominated by scorn and meanness, a world full of bandits and murderers, true love can still work wonders. Lost causes are worth a struggle. A fairy tale.
Ah, I feel so good about myself. Come here. Silver sword. Whoa! Get out of here. Love it. Alright, so we had Party Crashers. Alright. Ah, I heard a cat. Adorable little fuckers. Except when you put clothes on them. Then they are not adorable little fuckers. Then they're just little fuckers. Yeah, never try and put clothes on a cat.
Geralt.
Greetings.
I was worried.
Decided
the order is apparent.
We will rid Vizima of-
Misunderstandings do arise between different members.
Misunderstand.
No matter. Apparently we're to be magically trans-
Triss will teleport you and Siegfried to the Salamandra base.
When?
Still needs to-
Quiet. The door is-
Open up in the name of King Foltest and the Flaming Rose!
It's De Wet. Traitorous monk.
I didn't for-
Siegfried! I know you're associating with-
Triss, can you-
Is that what-
This may be our only chance.
I knew this knight who turned to soup while being teleported.
I'm counting to three! You're screwed, Siegfried!
Soup?
Maybe,
Dark Umbra-
Oh, fuck. You're screwed, Siegfried! I'm coming in there! Kickamores. Kickamores? Where's Siegfried? Motherfucker didn't teleport in with me!
Where the hell am I? Triss overdid it this time.
Yo, where the fuck am I?
Although, better here than the middle of some banquet.
Tree... root. That didn't work.
It's that Witcher!
Come and get me. Hey, sucker, come and get me. Come and get me, come and get me.
You dare challenge the Salamandra!
Whoa, that is so sexy now. Gimme. Yeah, let's just, yeah, fuck it. Oh, la 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 la. Not really. It was the easy way. Hello? So many of these badges. So many. Alright, we got some sacks. Sacks. I said sacks. We got these trunks. Siegfried! What's good, buddy? He is dealing with some shit. Siegfried! What's good? Your buff-ass armor there.
There's no time.
Siegfried,
open the gate and let the-
Where's Triss?
She stayed behind to deal with that lunatic De Wet.
Azur, she-
A powerful spell.
Strange.
Would you take on the entire base yourself?
Any idea?
The Salamanders are using a magic portal to enter their base.
Can we use-
The sorceress said it is activated by a magic stone.
Oh. Okay.
Eternal fire protect us.
Okay, so we need to the right. So don't go where all those fuckers are.
I love this job.
Thank you. That is an army of salamanders over there. Nice. Wow! Oh, it's a sun rune! I should probably take a swallow, just in case. This seems like swallow opportunity. And you know what? I'm gonna take a wolf too. Damn. That's a veritable army of salamanders over there. But hey, guess what we can do? Be a bitch and be like this.
Not good.
Time for reinforcements. Here come the knights. Oh, no, no, no. By the flaming rose. Wait, there's three of you? That's all I get? I do. I only get fucking three of you. Azar, coming over there. I hope your fight's as weak as it was last time. Nice to see you guys again.
White Wolf,
I see we're all here.
Ha, I even Siegfried of Dinel would follow you into fire. All is a-
What if I refuse?
Who are you fighting for? Foltest? A monarch Foltest impregnated his own sister. And let his offspring eat this. Furthermore, during the war,
your point.
If not Foltest, then who? The Lodge of the Sorceresses? You know not what those bitches do to influence post-war treaties. The resettlements, deportations, the-
Your death.
Salamandra is not evil. Not more than those with the will to-
If Salamandra is not evil incarnate, then what-
The future, ever-
Screw that future. I'd rather fight a nightmare.
You won't surprise-
How has your shield? Professor, tend to him. I have no counter-specials.
What the hell?
What's this?
What happened?
Javed crumbled in the swamp. He could easily have destroyed me and made off with the spellbook. He lost it. Fled. Alzur's shield worked beautifully. Javed ran, leaving the professor behind. I won't let him escape next time.
I don't understand what that was saying.
Geralt!
What?
You got hit. Hard. The sorceress must have cast a protect-
Alzur.
Professor escaped, and the barrier blocks our path.
I'll fight.